Hi, you friends. It's me again, your favorite geek. Had an interesting experience this morning here at Sycamore Grove in Livermore. I was out there taking some pictures, and this group of deer, I initially spotted them off in the distance away, and I started taking pictures of them. And I guess I was interesting enough that they decided they were going to come and take a closer look at me. So I kept taking photos as they got closer and closer, and finally the buck got within like 12 feet of me, and I finally decided it was time to stop taking pictures and start paying more attention to him. He was pretty big, and so I switched my camera over to video mode and just thought I'd share. Hope you enjoy.
Want to get too close to them, but they're right here. It's a big buck back here too, so I don't want to get them mad or nothing. Comes the buck. It's pretty big.